stop it right now. You will stop it. Hit them hard and they'll lose their nerve. We want a slaughter, not a fight.
Ghouls, how real Uruk fight! Man swine! Should know better than to get in the way of an Uruk's hunt!
Thank you.
There's plenty for all of us. Murderer! You're a fool who does not see the true beauty of a ghoul. Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways. So I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls.
Long. Asteru. 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 Log. Ishmoz. Ishmoz. Vlog.
Hello?
There he is! Get after him!
Oh no! How will I ever get away?
Oi, Glob! This a bad time for you? It's about to be.
That blood for the Dark Lord!
I can turn the world upside down! Anymore! Doesn't know we're here. Now's the time to strike.
The Balrog will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Kanan, we have a chance.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Indeed. It is what comes after.
Gorgoroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Tar'Goroth will not be difficult to find.
Burns. It burns all. To the depths.
Name of the beast!
Fang and claw will cure you, Orkling!
Tracks. No.
It's doubled back!
Escape lies in wait forward. To rain down fire!
Where are we going?
To ice! We go to ice!
not toy with nature, Talion.
She is fearsome, and her vengeance will be complete.
It is up to us now, Talion.
Does it matter?
We bring light to your abyss. An end to your fire.
Is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion. This isn't working! Dive now! We must send this beast to the depths.
Thank you.
These chosen will stop at nothing to secure the Hydea for their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
Flies everywhere. Even if they don't sting you, the bite.
Interrogations, these worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger.
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought. Here he comes. We must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
It seems our friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
think for one moment you're going to stand in the way of me becoming chosen? You're gravely mistaken, Gravewalker.
Start counting!
Munchwine! I'm going to burn you to a crisp, I am! You're going to stand in our way. We'll bring you to the Nazgul in 3 pieces.
That's 3 captains who will not become chosen. But there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected, we will target. If we cannot yet stop the Nazgul, we will slow them down. There are Gondorians who remain in Mordor.
They will not survive in Mordor for long. The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help. Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
You've saved us, Captain.
There are more of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
But you're right.
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I don't know how we keep those pinkskins around. Just makes me hungry. Wait! How else do you want to draw?
These orcs will suffer now.
These Gondorians are starting to
Finally! I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
I thought we were done. My family thanks you, Ranger. Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
Argul.
Like you save your city? Like you save your traitor general? No! You die like rest.
Suffer me now! You will join me!
Yes, I be your chosen!
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
not impressed. Another victim.
Caragor!
He has archers!
Death, blood!
Rip and rend!
Feel that?
Save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
They make sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Kill my beastie! I kill you!
We made them angry.
So much the better.
Die, orcs!
Watch your legs!
You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Oh, sacrifice my brothers and defile our lands. But no matter, for I will transform you into a sacrifice worthy of the Dark Lord himself.
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Henneth and Umu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long.
In situations like our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield. So we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Oh.
ready for the grog? And this piece of pretty in my hand. I'm proud to call you. To call you brothers. Proud to. Proud. Oh, Shrock!
He's here. Let's move.
So you're the one I have to thank for this, are ya? You and that runt soldier. I'll make sure you get to watch her die.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
Catch up with Baranor. See how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
On the last day of each year, our people toast the setting sun, thereby seeking good fortune for the coming year, and ensuring the sun will rise the next morning, if the folktales are to be believed. The lords of Minas Ithil used this goblet for the toast of the final sunset. Ever since Isildur himself founded the city back in the Second Age, we performed the toast every year without fail, though it availed us little when a horde of orcs arrived at our doors.
Ishmoz.
Hey there! Get your flaying blades out, boys! We have a new victim! Taste steel, master!
Talion or scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
Same as here, probably. Oh, man.
I'm your next and final opponent!
I'm getting thirsty over here! Bloodthirsty!
Thank you.
incredible view from there! You can see your death approaching!
Die, boss!
Ranger! Everyone's against me, is that how it is? Then everyone dies. That's how it is. Lovely move.
You will kneel. Join the army of the Bright Lord.
I swear allegiance to you. I am God, Bright Lord.
Baruno.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baruno, we must be careful.
Swarms! Yeah, but what is there in Olong?
Easy.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Had one last week, tough bugger.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
That sea never would have fallen if the Dark Lord didn't send in the Nazgul.
No, the Pinskins were surprisingly strong. No monster.
Stop!
Just kill me!
Quickly. You don't understand. We have to leave.
I should thank you for delivering this one. You wouldn't believe me if I told you the bounty on his head would have made you rich.
Got you in the old Mordor one too. Your captain friend's gone now, but don't worry, I'll keep you company.
We will hide your corpse from God!
Could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
Thank you.
feeling cocky, are you? Yes, I know you took Dar's Gurum. All that means is their overlord was incompetent! Look at this sad gathering of worthless rabble! You're no threat to us! In fact, you should be honored to die underneath our boots!
Ready to go, Master!
All that talk, all that noise! We'll see how well he talks when we take that treasure he loves so much and stuff his mouth full of it!
Attack!
Tark has managed to make it to my throne room. If it's a fight you're looking for, it's a fight you'll get. Just remember, you wanted this.
Tars.
Funny, I was going to say the same thing to you.
Slow as a slug!
Now you know why I'm the one in charge.
Ishmoz. Booth.
Truly, this is a battle. Choose.
If we are moving in the right direction, it matters not.
Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
but it ends here.
Who's next on the slaughter parade? Eyes up! Clumsy dismount! Feeling dizzy? Too slow!
You won't stay alive much longer.
I'm just getting warmed up here.
Here comes the explosion! Your life is mine!
Zathla. 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 Zathla.
If you're eager to die, I'll oblige. You must be eager to die.
It's a Caragor! On the ground!
Another corpse!
I'll take it! You're nothing!
You've been lucky so far, and that luck is about to end! Let's do this!
Yeah.
was Tarmo. Tarmo. Terror. Terror. Oz Terror.
To try your hand against me?
That is very funny, but I do not have time to laugh now.
Terror.
I've been waiting to kill you. It better be worth it.
No one can defeat me. No one.
Oh! Azteru.
For more. Good. I'll never get tired of humiliating you. How did this happen? You're just a filthy pinkskin. You can't take this fort.
have taught him the folly of challenging us. Now!